friend yourself. You're lucky if you can buy deceit. You're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open your books. Take what you don't know how to eat.